is precious. That's what my master used to tell me. We're all connected, all the same. If you understand that, he would say, you can reach out and feel it. The heartbeat of life within everything that is. You can make things grow. Even within our temple, you can feel the pulsing of life from the forest. It was our duty to protect this life, to watch and to wait and to keep safe. When my master died, that became my duty. It all seemed so simple then. This balance between right and wrong, life and death, I had so much to learn.
Thank you. Thank you.